between.
Yeah.
Hello.
She's a mini. Hey, baby girl, what you doing tonight?
Whopper, whopper, double whopper.
Wait, oh, whopper. Yeah.
Yo.
Hometown day. Woo. I'm bringing Ellie home with me this weekend, so we're going to vlog it. We just stopped and got a tropical smoothie. Well, Ellie and I hiked all my laundry. You can't see it in the back.
I know,
all
there's
my laundry.
We'll have to show them later.
Yeah, we'll show you later. But we are on our way. I gotta text my mom and tell her that we're on our way. I wonder if I propped my camera up if it would fall.
This is embarrassing. There's a bunch of cars around.
It's okay. She's like looking at me with my camera.
Oh, I'm definitely just having to get out.
She's like not even helping.
Go, go, go. Hopefully no pedestrians walk out in front of me. I get so
I know this street is always makes me nervous.
I know, people are just so crazy.
I kind of want to get Skyline when we pick Bella up.
No, I know
she was kidding or not.
I brought my gift card.
Oh, you did?
I did. Yeah, I packed
it. So we should go.
We should.
I'm confused where it's taking you.
I'm really confused too. I mean, it's not like I like know where I'm going, but like
normally we take 71, but
maybe it's taking me to 71 now. Someone honking at me? I don't think it's me.
I think it's you. I always get nervous too.
I hate like I don't know. I've never honked at anyone in my life.
I've done it like once. I gotta get my stuff. Literally, look at how much stuff that I... This is my laundry, and then this is, like, my other stuff. And then I also brought the IKEA bag. Oops. So excited! Why are you so excited?
Right onto the carpet. The strand of carpet. You stepped right in the wall. I hope she doesn't...
Hi!
Hi, Ellie.
Hi.
Okay. Hi!
She looks so tiny.
Just like new people.
Lauren.
Mom, do you want to say hi to the vlog? She's doing my laundry.
Yeah, there's lots of it.
I told you there would be. Oh. She's got her toy.
She's got her pink donut.
I have a doodle at home.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, we have a labradoodle.
Ellie, can you grab this? Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Well, she has one.
Vlog.
She's not the
yeah.
Hello.
She's a mini.
Go.
I know, my mom wants a mini.
This is Lauren's 4-day late birthday gift, but that was just because I forgot it at home. And, yeah.
What is that?
You got me tattoos!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
See, I knew you would like it because you said you wanted to try out, like, tattoos.
What is this? Oh, these are cute! Thank you. I want to do these tonight!
They're fake tattoos.
These are so cute! Mom, did you know she got me fake tattoos?
Yep, and that's what they're gonna stay, fake.
Good gift giver. Allie got me those fake tattoos for my birthday. So Ellie and I texted Ella and Bella because they're not here and told them that I'm getting a tattoo. They don't believe me, but they're like, show us proof. And I was like, I made the appointment over the phone. So now we're gonna put the tattoo on and I'm gonna like we're going with this. And like, they're gonna like not know it's fake, I feel like, when they see it. But they also know me and they know my mom and Levy.
Yeah,
I can't open it though. They already think we're lying. Cause they know me too well. This is the, they fell out. This is the brand, Inked. Oh, those are kind of big.
Okay, so how should we, I'm trying to think, should I do it right here?
That might be like the easiest.
The easiest,
place.
Yeah.
I forgot I was filming. Pressing it on.
Hold on. Do you think that's believable? I think it kind of is. A little bit.
She's gonna tell it I'm lying. Hey.
You guys are so mad at this.
I'm not lying, Bella, I swear. My mom let me because she said it wasn't Hebrew. Look.
Okay, take a paper towel and wipe it with water.
No, I don't want to do that. She can't get it wet.
Exactly, you little liar. Lauren, you're so bad at it.
I am not bad at it. Ella believes me. You're just a really good liar. Yes, Ellie's bad at it. Look, I vlogged it. Look, well, doesn't it look kind of real?
Exactly. Yeah.
Kind of.
Exactly. It was so cute.
Bella, say,
wait, what did you do?
Bella, say hi to the vlog.
Hey, vlog. Lauren just tried to prank me, but she did not get me.
Wait, did Ella believe it?
Ella believed me. Ella believed me.
Let me see.
Hi, vlog.
Haley watches all of them.
Yeah, I actually do.
I feel so
they always come up like first. Like, oh, really? Watch.
Thanks, Haley.
Hey, hi. Vlog.
Hey,
Target
vlog.
Trip.
Because
Target
when you live trip. In Ohio, that's the only fun thing to do.
Nah, or go to Target.
Why is it?
Taco Bell.
That's the only thing you do in Ohio.
Taco
what is
Bell.
On the
or
lens.
Like go get ice.
Okay, vlog. So the only thing I've had today is a Dunkin' iced coffee, 2 donuts, and ramen noodles.
Dude, why didn't you ask us first?
And my mom sent Miss Lisa a text and told her that, and now I have to eat this. Vlog, vote in the comments below if you think Haley should have.
No!
No, we won't do last names. If
can
Haley
you
should
that
ask
out?
A certain song.
Yeah, I'll bleep it out.
Yeah, comment down below if you think I should ask him. I think you should, Haley. No, he would definitely say yes. It's not like he would say no.
See? Not.
You know what I did?
Bear cat over that!
I will. Okay, so remember how Coach Sullivan asked me to make the senior slideshow for him again this year? For the senior swim, Ellie, remember?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I texted one of the seniors, and I told her that because I made the slideshow for them, all the seniors had to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I shot up 15 subscribers in like an hour because they all subscribed.
Wait, who? No one's gonna want us.
No, she like puts this on her story like everywhere too. So like, Haley, nobody.
I do. I put it on my Snapchat story, and I'm like,
How much caused an accident turning into your neighborhood?
Did you really?
Yeah, because
construction.
No, because this fool was turning into. Trying to turn into your neighborhood, and then there was a car pulling out of your neighborhood, but I couldn't see past the one guy. So how was I supposed to know if I was gonna turn? Because I would have turned, and then somebody would have hit me.
Funny.
Just get you in.
Yes, there's so we have to make that TikTok Stanley Cup doop. I saw a TikTok, and it was like this girl was taking her medications, and she was like happiness doop, concentration doop. And I was like, oh my god.
I took Alex Earl's little sister doops.
Yeah. Or no, I'm Alex Earl's sister's dupe.
We're just the friends. But at least like we have yacht.
In math class I kept going whopper whopper double whopper.
What is that, Alex?
Literally the best commercial. Edward was doing it and I literally could not get it out of my head.
It's like Haley, remember this is being recorded.
You should have been like, if they were so ass, how did they
score points? Or Louisville.
It's Louisville.
Okay, I can't pronounce it.
Did you just say Louisville?
He's in Kentucky. He's probably with
My second stop on my hometown date is Target. Technically my third stop.
Yeah, because we went to my grandparents' house earlier.
Okay, but it's so convenient that like all
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Hi, Shawnees!
Wait. Lauren, turn it. Shout out Maggie, Irish Jig.
I'm an attention whore,
but
maybe I'm just a whore.
Guys,
in the coffee.
Yeah.
Wait, so
go
nights.
Okay.
Say it louder.
No.
Okay, go ahead.
I just my style profile. We might not be friends.
Take it off at bedtime.
Yeah.
But I wear it all the time. It's like, it becomes like a stick.
Hit. Hip thrust. Bang. Hit up. Now.
Twice?
No, not twice.
Okay. We just work it.
There you go.
5, 6, 7, 8. Now 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
What's the next move?
And now you put your arms up and we twist. And then you shake your back. You kind of go down
as you go.
Yes. No, not at all like that. You start up here. Okay, Lauren. I'm gonna need you to arch a little. Yep. There you go.
Arch your back, Lauren.
So I forgot the.
See?
Kid. Yes. This is honestly the most fun part. We reach out.
Mama, I can't.
You know.
Yes. Then you just switch your hips. This could be difficult for you, Lauren, but I believe in you.
Yes! Oh, I'm liking that.
Then we reach out.
Wait, you gotta
and
get
we go. Okay. And we step.
Okay, now we form in a line.
Lauren, you're in the back, so you're gonna be over here.
Yeah, honey.
Yes, that's perfect. Next up, you're awesome.
I'm back. Oh, whoa.
5. We need 3 in the back. You're the middle of the back because you have the most potential
with
that.
Oh, okay.
Ellie, that is fantastic.
Wait. Ready?
We got at every single frat house we went to.
Oh, yeah.
She's not always shy, but girl, how
messed
this
it up.
This will not be posted anywhere. It's a good
yeah,
movie.
I've seen like one of them. I was supposed to go, but then I ditched and I didn't go.
What's it about?
A Black Panther.
She's videoing.
Yo,
we were driving, and you were like, yeah, UC is such a good safe area. This is a really nice street. And then it was a guy.
And it was like, I'm
and it was on Lucy's side.
Get out here, and the guy's like,
and I'm like, oh my gosh, like, are they not seeing this?
Good. Actually, I was gonna say good morning, but it's more like good afternoon. We're driving to go get Bella right now, and we're almost there.
Yes.
We're going to get her from CVG, from the airport, because she was at home this weekend, and we're a little bit late. Oops. Just a little bit.
We
sorry,
might have
Bella.
Left when her flight landed.
But that was because we thought that it was like delayed. Like she was like, she texted Ellie and was like, oh, it hasn't even taken off yet. But the text probably didn't go through.
Yeah,
we're thinking
they went really late. Because then like 10 minutes later, it was like, we'll be landing in 15 minutes. And I was like,
yeah. So then we like booked it.
Oh yeah, you can go. I think they're waiting for someone. Look at her in her Bearcats gear. Hey, Zista!
Seriously, bring more shit back to your room.
Lauren!
No, it's my laundry. Oh. Yeah. You can push
you
it back.
You can sit on this side, too.
Yeah.
Behind that? Lauren.
Oh. Hold on, Bella.
Hey, girls.
How was your flight?
So fast. I was next to the cutest old man ever.
Oh my gosh, really?
He was like reading his magazine about fly fishing.
Did you talk to him?
Oh my god, and then when we landed, they all screamed, hooray!
Did they really?
Yeah. Ooh. Because kind of the flight attendant was like, go Bengals.
Was she
like,
really?
Hooray!
Wait, hold on. Hold on, I think I go this way.
Yeah.
It says authorized vehicles only.
Where we're pulling in?
Yes.
Oh my god. Back up, back up, back up.
Oh no, I'm going onto the lane.
Oh, you're good.
Okay.
You're good. Oh no.
I almost was on the terminal.
That would have been kind of funny. Probably bad. They would have taken off
for a liftoff.
No, we would have been in a jail cell in a couple of hours. That would have been.
As there's a policeman right there. Girl, you do not need to
roll
that.
Bed. I already got it, so take it.
Thank you for driving me and picking me up. You're the best.
Of course.
It didn't come with a, like, package thing.
That's okay.